I'm Emma, and I'm from Greenville, South Carolina, and I'm with the League Academy Termigators, and we invented the wormhole.
What's the temperature?
It's pretty cool. This is my school's first year having a team, so to even make it to the world competition is mind-blowing.
So these are mealworms, and Stanford University did a study and found that they will eat styrofoam.
You want to have a patent so that if you have an idea that you're really proud of, you can put it out there on the market, but people can't steal it. It's fun to be kind of be the next generation that everybody's relying on, and to think that what you've come up with might have some kind of impact on the world. And the box we're planning to get made by Goodwill Workshops. So we're putting people who don't have a job back in getting a job. 100%. I'm definitely gonna keep doing this.